by Fortuna Antony. Early one bright sunny morning, Tintin and Dobby got up and felt adventurous. They decided to journey to the lower part of the river, near the huge bridge. They had never been there before, because they had been warned by Mama and Papa not to stray from home. As they approached the bridge, they were brought to a halt by a high and scary screeching noise in the river. They were petrified but decided to venture closer to see what was going on. What they saw made their eyes grow wide and their hearts beat faster. A giant monster was turning the crystal clear water into a brownish muck. "What's happening?" Tintin exclaimed. His eyes blurring and his mouth coming in fear. "What's this huge monster?" Dobby asked. Tintin and Dobby made a hasty retreat and swam quickly upriver. Breathlessly, they approached Mama and Papa, who were basking beneath the waterfall. Mama and Papa became alarmed as they saw Tintin and Dobby